outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. Leak 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air. What do we have here? Fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. You're Hash Tiger's drifting buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk. Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back. Showtime! I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn sorry.
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever. Just kick their ass me, all right?
Can't let him catch me.
Listen up. Udo here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me. Excuse me. Coming through. See ya after the race. nothing but sky ahead, baby. Don't let up now.
So, selfie boy, seems you're not all flash. The gang is starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Aw, sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya.
No more playing nice. Bury this loser in the dirt.
Yap, yap, yap. You keep talking, but I keep winning. Let's go, let's go. For the love of Rodin. Doing great, Mac Attack! Almost there! Ladies and gentlemen, the Mac wins again.
People might start thinking you're a legit off-road racer. Time I put that ridiculous notion to rest.
Does that mean I'll have the pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo?
Tell you what, beat me, and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place. You're ready for this, Udo.
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Gonna crush this!
Let's go, fresh meat!
Say, Leak 73, any connection to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they'd spot us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real? Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
Yeah, baby.
What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality's a little less glamorous. Looking forward to that derelict, Udo.
Wanted to race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Know what? I am taking a selfie to celebrate this. Thank you.
That trail's tough as hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of the derelict 240Z is yours. You're legit off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on. You earned that much.
Better yet, stop by the shop sometime. Maybe Rav can set you up with an engine worth a damn.
I'll think about it. See you around, fresh meat. We'll be here if you want a challenge.